Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is an answer to a question I have from looking at these leaves on this table. Why do some leaves change colors? A month ago, all of these leaves were actually green. Take a look at them now. I see red and yellow and oranges and browns, and this one's even a mix of red and yellow. Why do they change color? Why do they go from green to all these different colors? Well, before we answer the question, why do leaves change colors, let's tackle the question, why are leaves green? Inside this leaf is some special green stuff, and that special green stuff does some special things for that plant or tree. What does it do? That special green stuff inside this leaf helps the plant to grow, and it helps the plant to make food. Now, this special green stuff needs one special ingredient to help plants grow and make its own food. That special ingredient is sunlight. As winter approaches, there's less sunlight during the day. Now that's a signal to the tree to pull in that special green stuff and store it for the winter. And when that special green stuff is pulled in, something special happens. It allows all of these colors to show through. In the winter, trees stop growing and they store that special green stuff inside until there's enough sunlight to start growing again. So when's there enough sunlight? In the spring, when new leaves grow with the green stuff already inside. Now there has to be a name for this special green stuff. Scientists actually call it chlorophyll. So chlorophyll and the energy from sunlight help the plant grow and make food. Now some of that plant's energy is stored in its fruit. And when I take a bite of that fruit, I get some of that energy from the sun. Now there's a lot of special things going on here. There's got to be a name for all of this. Well, it's called photosynthesis. Photo means light, synthesis means to build. If you want to learn more about any of this, check out our links in the video description. Science is so cool. Thanks for watching.